Utah. Jozo is on course and number 53, Carolyn Bodd, also has left to start in the gate, waiting her time, Catherine Moore. Number 51 finished the time of 52.24, 5.224. Racer 51, number 52, Emma Sutton, approaching the finish. Number 53, Carolyn Bodd, on course. Jozo from Double Glen has at the start of the hill. Charlie Peeler, number 12, finishes the time of 46.77. There's Julia DiNardo, sights the finish. Anna Carruthers on course, and Michaela Goslin. The most part has left the start. Mr. Ramos, Reverend 13, from the South Sea Club, has left the start. Number 64, Annie Deeks, has a time of 50.55, 50.55. Number 65, Catherine Gavard, is approaching the finish. Racer 66 will be a DNF. DNF for Racer 66. And the next racer we'll see after number 65 is 66. So this is Racer 65, Campbell, double draft, approaching the finish. Here comes Mary. There goes Mary. And her time, 5307, 5307, number 69. Madigan Williams, racer number 70. Madigan comes from Jozo and finishes with number 45 at a time of 56.26 or 45, 56.26. This is 46, Lauren Brackett with a time of 51.51, 5151 for racer 46. Racer 47, Paige Villeneuve. See her approaching the finish. Julian Duff, number 42, approaches the finish. Samantha Ode on course at the midpoint. Julian Duff has a time of 59.34, 5.934 for racer number 42. This is racer 43, Samantha Ode approaching the finish.